Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. Man! You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. We call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him.
God. No, don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
Well, no. I mean, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I mean, I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
Oh, boy. Where do I start? I went back into the business. That business. I gotta be honest with you, Doc. I mean, why am I paying you all this money if not to be honest, for once? It felt good. That government guy I told you about, he got wind of it. It's fine. Expected. Problem is, he's not the only one. He fucking found me, Doc. My old pal, Trevor. He's alive and he ain't going nowhere. This is bad, Doc. You gotta help me.
Honesty's an obstacle for you, Michael. Have you considered that transparency might be less painful than obfuscation? Anything else you want to tell me?
Yeah, I mean, I've had good days, Doc, but mostly they've just been really bad days. I've been doing really bad things, you know, hurting people.
You're a very sick man, Michael. I'm doing all I can, but we need more sessions.
I just don't like myself very much, Doc. That's the truth.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out. And buddy, chin up, okay?
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined it. Never after that poster.
Take this seriously. Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity. You're such a fucking fuck. You really are.
You'll get over it. You'll see. I did you a favor.
Never. I hate
ruined. Thank you. Hold on!
Oh, shit.
That is messed up.
Ah, red truck, huh? Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Take me to my father, brother, uncle, Kiflum.
Yo, peace, brother.
Kiflum.
Oh, Kiflum. Really? Oh!
fucking got it. Oh, thank fuck you've got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass.
What can I say? I've never liked boys.
So look at the huella.
Hey, ese, ¿qué onda?
You say, amigo?
Where you from, Bato?
It's none of your business,
huh?
Okay? Hey, it's a slight accent. Huh? Fuck you. Hey, so I grew up in Canada, huh? What's a big fucking deal? Huh? You fucking racist. And before you fucking ask,
chill.
No, I'm not a motherfucker.
Nice piece, dog.
Hey, hey, yo, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What, motherfucker?
It's not legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Shit, man. Fucker.
Hit me in the nose, nigga.
Wanna hear them!
cute girls in matching color.
Embarrassment to not have a football team.
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove.
That's a perfectly good sock.
Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie!
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well, that would be my pleasure. like that, huh? Yeah? Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh?
You like that?
Stop!
Ooh.
Please!
Oh, hey! Oh.
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh?
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
pair of fruitcakes.
Gonna strip the screw there.
I can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh? A boot?
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoos.
Fuck off, you hooser, eh?
Hey, what's that?
For fuck's sake!
Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent.
Get out of
you
here.
You can hardly
come on,
tell.
Come on, insurgent, hey, insurgent. We have contact. We have contact.
Canadian!
the U.S. military has to offer?
Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Sure, why not? The more dysfunction, the merrier.
Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. Just not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
I take it you're leaving your underwear in the driveway then?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
T. Rever.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female. Hey, this is a weird route you're taking.
Just avoiding the worst of the traffic.
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And have you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
I'm not sure I'm your boy for moral... compass questions.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So, let me get this straight. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated, even though you have cheated.
Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. I've never done anything at that golf club except play golf. And that's the God-honest truth, which is more than I could say about her spin class instructor. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible as evidence in court. Because if she's doing that much spinning, it should be like a bowl. Bowling ball by now? Anyway, sorry. You don't need to hear this.
Oh, don't worry. Pretty much switched off when you said your name was Castro.
Money doesn't buy you happiness. It just buys you a lot of therapy to talk about why you're not happy. Thank God for golf. That's all I say. You play?
I've been known to dabble.
What a game. True sport of kings. You know, they still don't let women on the course in Los Santos. It's a throwback to a less confusing time, when everyone knew who they were. I can't wait to get to the club. See the guys? Forget all about this.
Oh.
Okay, come on. What is this? We're way past the golf club now.
I just wanted to show you this other great country club I know.
Okay. I guess.
Come bearing more gifts.
You're good to us, fella.
So you keep saying.
Move!
Someone has been brought. It is a sign.
That ain't fair.
But T, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some security in my life. Goodbye, Franklin.
Shit.
The answer's no.
I can't holler at my boy now? Thought you might want to know, being a high roller and all, they finally put the towing company up for sale. You know the business, could make you some good paper, and you can keep JB on as a driver when he gets his head straight.
Shit, I think about it.
Are you sitting in traffic trying not to cry?
Log 8-9-Zeta-3X.
Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, homie?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form, check. 6 feet tall, check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue, normal distribution, check. Readings are... This little machine is broken again. Check. Star date 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know.
They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of supercosmic beings. And out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me. When their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
What a freak!